All right, guys, Frank Kav again. So we're back talking more about marketing. We're going to start with not only mail, but direct mail. So let me define what direct mail is. Direct mail is a piece of mail that you send out to a very specific target. We're going to talk later about how to find the right list for you. But what direct mail is, it can be the method. It can change. It could be a letter, it could be 1,000 different things. But what direct mail is you're going to have a very select group that you want to target. And then you want to have a message that you talk to this list about. In our business, what we do with direct mail is we target people that we get through US lead list, or we get different names from list source. And later I'm going to share links with you that you can find this info. And we send out a very specific message. It changes, but what it basically says is we are interested in buying one of your homes. We are willing to pay cash, close on a date of your choosing, and then we put some more language in there that gives us not only, it kind of brands us as being professional, but at the same time, it satisfies a lot of needs that people that are often selling houses have. The point of direct mail is this is not a sniper shot. This is a shotgun shot. What you're doing is you're going to send out a great number of pieces. In our business, it's roughly 30,000 every month. In your business, people that are relatively new tell me they do between 500 and 1,000 pieces per month. If you're doing, I'm going to use the number 1,000, you should hope for a 2% return. A 2% return is actually quite good. So that's going to give you about, 20 calls? Not a ton. So when you think of you're sending out this number of pieces, you're going to get 400, 500, 600 calls. Maybe you're doing something better than us, but normally on average, it's between 1% and 2%. So you're going to get people to call you back. Why are they going to call? You're going to speak in the piece that you're sending to these people about the services that you offer, similar to what we talk about. And you need to make the piece connectable. So if you're going to send a list to landlords, you need to talk about things that landlords may be feeling. They're tired of renting. They're tired of chasing down tenants. They're tired of repairs. They could be out of town. So you go after that. If you're going to target people who are non-owner occupants, you want to go after things that they may not like to deal with the house anymore. So depending on your target, you need to write a piece that connects. The other thing with direct mail, and the reason why people like me and lots of my friends that are in this business do it, it's a very inexpensive way to target. We send out about 3 postcards for $1. I don't know the last time you got a cup of coffee. I bought one today. It was $2. So that's 6 postcards. So you might get one call off of that. So for the amount of money that you're spending, you get a lot of pop for it. So if you're just starting, direct mail is not a very expensive way to broach the marketplace, and it will give you some calls. But you have to have the right list and the right message. And the other thing is, if you're going to try this, try it. Just don't be afraid. It doesn't have to be perfect. Send it out. The market will tell you if it works or not by calling you back. Next video, we're going to talk about some more strategies that are a little bit deeper. All right. Look forward to talking to you soon.